center bite reverse. You approach your target, grabbing the nozzle with your right and the three middle bites with your left. Dropping the load, you grab the three middle bites, working away from your target, grabbing the middle loop and working it back to your target. Again, the coupling is taken to the nozzle.